Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Cancers, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Cancers. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, Cancers. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Cancers, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading, Cancers. So let's start with these cards here. We have Four of Pentacles, World, and Four of Swords. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are thinking about something, you are really sleepless, maybe you are making an important decision today. It may be about something in your work or it may be your circumstance in this relationship. You are thinking about something very important. Some decision has to be made today, Cancer. And maybe you have certain ideas or vision about something. And you are someone really rigid, holding on to your ideals, holding on to your vision. You do not want to change yourself for someone. Maybe change yourself for this person you love, or maybe for anyone for that matter. You hold on to your ideas, your vision in any particular circumstance, and you are not willing to listen today. You always want to be in control of your circumstance. You want others to listen to you. And you are creating a limit. You are limiting that potential of this relationship because of that. So this person may love you, but still they want to think freely, act freely. And they don't want you to be controlling them always. And though you know that they hate you for that, they do not like you for being that dominating, stubborn person, still you are not willing to change. That may be the reason for some troubles in this relationship. And today, for some reason, maybe you may have something telling you, maybe you may realize the need for change from your side, or if it is their energy, they have realized the need for change and maybe they are changing themselves because they love you. So for some of you in this relationship, your person is changing. They are trying to do better. They are trying to be better. And they want to give up all their ideals or whatever rigid ideas they have. And they want to change because they want a beautiful, positive relationship with you. They want you. They love you. That may be the reason for these changes. So they want you. So they are changing for you, Cancers. And this love, it may be true love they have on you because they are making great changes just for you. So that is what I see with these cards. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. It's Five of Wands in reverse. So though there may be some something, maybe the difficulties or whatever it was, maybe the arguments you had, all that is going to change to something positive. So circumstances are changing. So this person is definitely changing for you because they love you, Cancers. So for your career situation, we picked one card. Let's see what it is. It's Two of Wands. So with this card, in your career, you are in a good place. You are happy with the way things are going. You have achieved certain things and you are waiting for opportunities coming your way. And you are thinking about some offers or opportunities today. And you are in a successful state, Cancers, or you are reaching that successful state very soon. So that is the energy with these cards, Cancers. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Cancers. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is this card. For those who chose this card, co-create. So in your circumstances today, you are creating your own reality, maybe with that thoughts, with your intentions, beliefs and actions. You are creating your own reality each and every moment. And maybe you do not consider yourself as the creator, but you are the creator of your reality, of your life. So it is very important you do things, or you be really positive today, having that positive intentions. And you need to understand that you are a part of the divine spirit, or that higher power, or God, whatever you call it. So you have that spark in you, and that spark is inspiring you today towards your actions or beliefs, your intentions. So through that divine inspiration, you are creating your life. And when you understand this reality, when you know for yourself in deep down in your heart of hearts, you will only see grace and beauty in your circumstances. So the same way in this relationship, when you are open to this person, open to this connection, when you are really honest about what you are, and when you express that to that other person, you feel really happy because you see that openness and that truth reciprocating back to you. And your love becomes a unique work of art, and you are an embodiment of beauty. And you feel really inspired and confident in this relationship. So that is the energy with this card. Maybe with this person, you feel really inspired. You feel really loved, cared for. And maybe this person, with this person, you have mutual love, respect and caring. And you are always inspired. You have that inspiration flowing through you. But sometimes we put a stop to it. Maybe our ego just barges in, or our mind just barges in telling us something. But when we tune into that intuition, inspiration, we will feel always beautiful, graceful and happy. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, I surge on the uprising wave of love. So with this card, in your circumstances today, maybe you are seeing some changes, just like the movement of sun or the planets, the way it affects us, the way it affects us deeply, body, mind and soul. You need to understand that you are going through a karmic cycle, something that is out of control, something you cannot change or you are powerless to change, and your circumstances are pushing you towards surrender to that divine energy or that divine destiny unfolding in your life today. And though it may look like something difficult to handle, though you feel like you are comfortable in your own way and you don't want these changes happening, and you are scared or you are afraid of these changes or the way your circumstances are going out of control, these changes are happening for something better. It is opening you up for that divine destiny that is waiting to unfold in your life today. And you are seeing a life-changing circumstances today. But instead of holding on or resisting these changes, you can just go with the flow, go with the tide wherever it takes you, because it is going to lead you towards something good, something better, something which you never imagined. So divine destiny is unfolding. That is the energy with this card. Whether you like it or not, it is right there coming towards you. So that is the energy here with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.